Okay, here we have the deluxe version of the Tin Man miniature toy. Since I've added light up eyes, still have the blinking, got the moving arms, the walking action, and I went ahead and added the forward reverse bumper switches to it. Still operating off a single 1.5 volt AA battery. And this had the one piece head printed vertically with supports. I think that's about it.